Hello everyone, my name is Agit Aulian Mansa. You can call me Agit. I am 10 years old. I'm studying in one of those schools in Chilacon. I am class 5. My hobby is painting, modeling, swimming, and riding a bike. My first time studying in EF in 3 years old. I'm studying EF from 3 years old until now. In 2016, I winning a trip to Australia 2 weeks. My painting competition. First time I joining painting competition in 8 or until now maybe. And when I joining painting competition, I get many trophies from this competition. My teacher who teaching me painting is Mr. Wisnu. He is a friendly guy and kind guy. He often teaching me if I want to join painting competition. Hello everyone, welcome back with me again. And I'm gonna show you the example if I can draw and color. This is the blank paper. Now I'm gonna draw some picture and I'm gonna color it. I don't like you, no, I love it.
Turn up, girl, blow the speaker. Yeah, think about it now, blow the speaker. I'll speak louder, let's skip out tonight. Billionaire bottles.
Sorry, there's some white piece that is not colored because the time is almost up. So I'm not colored, it's just for a sample. If I can color and go. So this is my project with my teacher. It's uncontinued, but it's pretty good to not continue. This is beautiful. Now, this is the drawing that I made, but it's uncontinued too, so there's a little bit of white piece there. Sorry, it's unfinished, but it's still awesome. Anyway, this is my best trophy. This is pretty heavy. This is my favorite one. This is from my junior model competition. It has a glittery and good pose of this, so I like it so much. And this is my first trophy of all my trophy. This is the first that I get, so I love it so much. This is pretty clean and beautiful. Okay, my friends. Thank you for watching my video about myself. Don't forget all my friends around the world and all my friends from EF Chilacon. Don't forget for follow me, okay? Please, I hope your follow. Please, okay? I am Agit Aulian Mansa from EF Chilacon, Indonesia. Goodbye.